Yeah, the craziest thing that has happened to me at the racetrack would have to be Larry Dixon wrecking in the other lane right in front of me. He was out ahead of me a little bit, and I had no idea really which way to go. I was, for whatever reason, heading towards the center, and maybe it was just an instinct or something that was going on. But yeah, it was quite an interesting ride. Fortunately, we didn't get hit by anything.